So my wife, man, she's good. She wants to keep things romantic. She said, hey, baby, the next time we have sex, why don't we role play during sex? And I was like, oh, that's not really my thing. She said, no, it'll be fun. You can make pretend to be whatever you want. You can make pretend to be a cop or a fireman. And I was like, really? You want me to make pretend to be the two things I took the state exam for and failed? Also, during sex, you want to role play my broken dreams. Is that what you want to role play? But she was like, no way, baby. Wouldn't you want an auxiliary cop? If you guys know what an auxiliary cop is, in New York City, an auxiliary cop is a guy who dressed like a cop. I work for the NYPD, but the only thing they gave me was a walkie-talkie. They expected me to defend the ghetto with a walkie-talkie. I just ran away a lot. But she's like, no, come on, put on the old uniform and do what he would do in an emergency. And she got all into it, too. She's like, I've been a bad girl, a really naughty girl. Are you going to arrest me? And I'm standing there going, as an auxiliary cop, I do not have the authority to arrest you. So I have to walkie-talkie for backup. If you can stay horny for 2 to 3 minutes, I'll call someone to take care of you. Have a good night, ma'am. I just left her, you guys.